to the Foundry right now. These guys don't know that's a problem. Ain't my business. But, yeah, I'm headed to the Foundry right now. If I'm not mistaken, it's the right way. If not, I can always use Google Maps. Always like to stop and get pictures of any type of graffiti I can get. Check out my Facebook, you guys will see like a bunch of it. Like this right here. So I think this is elementary school, I don't know. Don't travel. Yeah, so they're not gonna have a tournament tonight. It's just like free games. Free games pretty much while the games that a game is playing. Pass. All this graffiti you see right here. CT, what that is. I've passed this place before. Dog in there, that was taxidermy. Another piece of graffiti right there. Yeah, I think this is the right place we're going to. The right direction. Did I pass this up the last time? I do remember passing up like a... Gotta make a turn here. It's the same truck I seen last time. If y'all remember, on my Instagram, I got a little picture. Folsom. The Folsom Street Foundry. I think it's right here. At this corner right here. That's awesome. statewide, what about San Francisco, all over the world, May 16th, that passed already, Charles Benson, 14th in Folsom. I guess somebody got married or something, I don't know. That's an interesting piece of art.
She wasn't.
Searches for new networks. The koi fish little picture right there. And when that happens, it like instantly stops my video. And that's the thing that I can't see. That's a trip. It's a trip. We almost to it. Matter of fact, I think there's a bunch of them there. I think right past this little red city lights.
Yeah, we there.
Protesters, I'm gonna laugh. Oh, they must got something good over there. They lined up. That cafe right there. Grand opening. The cafe wasn't there last time. Alright, let's go check them out. Yeah, see, this is the picture right here I was telling you about. When it was advertising for those chips. Red Rock Deli. They were still pinking this when I walked past it the first time. There it is right there, the Foundry. Right there. It should be like 6 or something. Just on time. Folsom Street Foundry. Hopefully they got enough people in here. I know they had like this synth wave event like around the corner from this place. So that's it right there. Folsom Street Foundry. I think it's open right now. Could be wrong. I think it's 6. It is 6. So are they open? Oh no, I just said not open yet. Probably gotta wait. I see something like a jacket in here. Oh, I guess it'll be opening a little bit. Until then, I guess I'll wait. Wait, how you doing? I know you're good. Oh, I got a sweet tooth.